deer. Hi guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Wilson. She didn't need to die. I'm just a bastard. She's so kind, even if she's, I think, developed Stockholm Syndrome, because she called all the monsters that lived here good people. Well, they might have been at one point. Okay, there's like two or three things left to do in Orlando. Then we get the hell out of here. For I believe almost forever. She didn't do anything wrong. All she did was exist. Oh yeah, I need that ring on. There we go. There's a bonfire in here? Yeah, if you don't have the ring, that statue doesn't disappear. And I didn't know there was a bonfire here! The ring of the sun's firstborn? What the hell? I've never seen this. What is this? Boosts miracles. A firstborn who gained the sunlight wore this ancient ring. He was a god of war, but foolishness, he lost the annals and records of the. And. He lost the history, basically. Today, even his name is not known. So. I'm gonna become human for no reason. There's like a rug here that can do to. Yeah, there's the rug.
This is the tomb of the great Lord Gwyn. Tarnished it shall not be by the feet of men. If thou art a true disciple of the Dark Sun, cast aside thine ire. Hear the voice of mine self. Gwyndolin, and kneel before me.
Yeah, Gwendolyn is actually a boy.
O disciple of the Dark Sun, thou hast journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I shalt protect thee, safeguarding thy person with the power of the Dark Moon.
No, thank you.
Very well. We shall not need speech. Exit here and follow thine own design.
Sorry, Gwendolyn. I'm gonna put you out of your misery. This also counts. Just entering this room counts as a sin.
What foolishness. Why trespasseth upon the great lord's tomb, whilst thou art a disciple of the Dark Sun? Mark the words of myself, Gwendolyn. Thou shalt not go unpunished.
Jeez. Oh shit. This hallway is impossibly long. You don't... Damn you. Oh God. Wow, that does so shit. I just need one or two more clean hits on him. Okay! Okay, that was my bad. Should have gone for the kill. Said fire is good against him, but Okay, do I have a shield that can magic defense? And the weapons now. Ah, jeez.
I have 50.
I have 40 strength. Jeez. This is 55. These are 60. Jeez. So either 60 or 90.
What foolishness.
Shoot, I forgot to put the helmet on. Jeez, wow. Actually really good. Damn. This kid's starting to tick me off. Now, why does Gwendolyn know sorcerers again? Huh? Yes, it's a very simple matter of What the hell, might as well. Right, what's better against magic? Of course, Havel's shit is the best against everything. I won't equip the favor 39. Jeez. It's the only time I'm gonna be wearing this. Does every time I walk in here count as a sin?
What foolishness! Why trespasseth upon the great lord's tomb whilst thou art a disciple?
Oh my god, that was bullshit. You know what? I'm already in. Oh, I'm over an hour already. Crying out loud. Well, first off, and no, 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 no. Get out. No. And I need to become human. I'm bad at dodging. DS1. That's what's going on. I'm bad at dodging. I already hit the max, damn it. Alright, so don't bother running, just do that. Oh shit. If this is really that easy, I'm gonna be pissed off. Oh my fucking hell, are you kidding me? I'm just not good at dodging. This raised my magic defense, but it doesn't matter because his spells are so strong. It's getting painful. You have to stop soon because, jeez. I'll never start shooting you on the first one. Why is he switching tactics now? Don't understand. Why is he switching tactics? Why is he switching tactics? He already disappeared, damn. I hit him for 9. Oh my god. I've hit the point. I've hit the point that I need to stop. That's what's happening. Hit the point that I need to stop. Great magic shield only lasts like 5 seconds, I think. Yes!
Oh, heretic, swathed in dark, an eternal curse upon thee.
You, I don't care about at all. Well, mostly. I am a little sad for you because since you were good at moon magic instead of sun magic, you were labeled a girl. What the hell? Where the bat shit am I? I know, what would be the point of putting it here, but I just to be safe. Sunlight blade. That chain is also the right way. Empty! Just freaking cautious. The brass armor. Alright, so let's look at the sunlight blade. Curse, 30 faith. Wow, I'm only three off. Miracle Wielded by Lorne Gwyn's Firstborn. Boost right-hand weapon with the rays of sun. The power of the sunlight manifests as lightning and is very effective against dragon. So this is enchant weapon with lightning. Interesting that this is here. Are those rose petals? Are those flowers? Okay, so I'm gonna change out of this crap. No offense to the armor. This episode's already going long, so I might as well do the last two things I have to do. Oh yeah, I can homeward bone. Actually, I don't think I need to since the bonfire just said I was right there. I've been sinned, by the way, so I'm gonna have to go back to Undead Parish. Warp to Chambers of the Princess, Painted World, and Orlando. This goes to the first bonfire, and I am gonna have a warm welcome from someone because someone was a follower. Yep, somebody was a follower
Lord,
of the Dark
this
Moon
man
Covenant.
is a threat, Master Gwendolyn.
See, told ya. Bonfire cannot be lit. This bonfire is now unusable except to be warped from. Okay, toggle. Yeah, that's the normal one. This is the one, the Ash Maiden marked in her dark prison, yeah. So now I will homeward bone. Since that's no longer a bone. If you can go to Gwendolyn again by a different way, by destroying the illusion of Guinevere. But if you do that, then you'll. This Anorlondo, the sun that she produces as part of her illusion will disappear. The rune sentinels will disappear. The royal sentinels will disappear, and Dark Moon Covenant members will disappear. And it's a sin that is permanent. You can't do anything about it. Okay, so Undead Parish, because I have three sins on me. I need to have them absolved. Oh yeah, I still have that whatever covenant ring on, don't I? It's gonna fuck up my stuff, isn't it? I wonder what got taken out, because that adds an attunement slot. There we go. I did that just so I could get rid of those guys. Wow, this is gonna be a long episode. This is gonna be two very long parts. These might be an hour apiece. Well, not an hour apiece, but say 1 hour and 20 minutes divided by two. That's 80 minutes. 2 40-minute episodes, really. The only, there's two types of sins. There's PvP sins and PvE sins. The things that I have done are PvE sins. So that'll just make NPCs angry at me and stuff. So since I actually want to talk to NPCs. Ah, oh, that's right, I have to go get Logan. Damn it. I'll do that on our part. I hate how they have a cape, but it barely moves at all. Alright.
Greetings, and welcome back. I am pleased to see the preserve.
That's a lot of souls there.
It is only human to commit a sin.
Wow, I forgot how creepy your laugh was. Let's try this with Gwendolyn's soul. It's the same as Seath's. Okay, then. How much is Priscilla's soul? It's less, okay.
Greeting. Thou art welcome anytime.
Oh no, I need 80,000. Wait, how much did she give? 1,000? 1,200? Oh, I had it on. Oh, it's 12,000. Oh yeah, I have a bunch of these soft, small humanities too. I mean, small souls. Jeez. Yeah.
Greetings. Just in time, I think.
Okay, do I have to do that again? I am not. I have
if
not
thou
sinned.
committest a crime, bring thyself back here. There is no misdoing that I cannot undo.
You're expensive, dude. Or maybe it's because those three. Alright, here's the three sins. I killed Priscilla, I killed Gwendolyn, I trespassed in Gwendolyn's domain, and I killed a firekeeper. Those are the sins. So three sins for 80,000 souls. Actually, not too bad, if you think about it. Okay, one last thing I have to do before I'll sign off. Go back to the undead asylum. Oh, I'm just kidding. There's no reason to ever go back there now. You're still here. He's not anymore. If I tell him to go, then I'll become a hollow down in the Light Town.
Oh, hello there. You've been a stranger these.
Why? What's spectacular pyromancy? Tell me about it. I have never seen anything like it.
Yeah, might as well.
Why, yes, of course. Thank you for sharing. I'm still an able pyromancer. I shall locate her myself. I'm in your debt once again.
No, you're not. Because I basically sent
Goodbye.
You to your death.
Be safe.
Return the firekeeper's soul. She's the only one who can this be done to, I think.
Thank you. I am Anastasia of Astora.
Anastasia?
Now I can continue.
So many people from Astora.
But I only hope that my impure tongue does not offend.
This is a weird thing. I don't know why she says that. For no reason. I know for no reason.
Forgive
I can talk to her now.
I am impure. My tongue never intended for restoration. Please, if you have any heart, leave me be. I wish not to speak.
What the hell? Literally. I don't know what the hell. Why she's like this. I don't know anything. Do I still have that the armor? Once the hood of a maiden, but smoked in ash from bonfires of dark. Tells me nothing. Thought to have once been a white robe of a maiden, but smoking. Damn, this tells me nothing about her. Okay, and because of that, the bonfire is back. Okay, let me, and it's also at the max thing I left it at, so. Alright, let me just. Use humanity. To get myself human. There's a bunch of stuff I need to do next time. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.